Alright guys, what's going on? Ernesto here, and welcome to a... sorry if the camera's a little shaky. It just kind of went out of position when I hit the record button. Welcome to a game I call Subnautica. And I think everybody else who plays it calls it Subnautica. It's a really cool game, and I guess you'll see what you're in for when we dive in. Literally. So, I'll be right back. And I'll see ya when it stops living.
Start slamming.
What if I hit it? Oh, that would be sad. Okay, I wonder if you can hear me.
Focus, stupid!
This is the game, guys. I just started up a new world. And holy crap. Oh god. What the heck? Oh my god. That was crazy. That just taught you how to pick up something. Well, at least my med kit fabricator still works. Jeez. Oh, right. That's how you put it away. It's a bird. Right, I don't have the oxygen tank. Shoot. That's gonna be hard to do. That's gonna be real hard. Oh, there's a break limestone thing over here. Shoo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Hey, whoa. Come in, you're mine. Yay, a whole fish. I've never gotten a whole fish before. Yes. So guys, what I'm doing right now is getting resources to get myself a knife so that I can do things and stuff. Which is gonna be very important. To do things and stuff, because, stalker? Hey. Boomerang. I'd like me some boomerang. Well, that's easy. Yeah, I like how it where's my pod? There you are. What the heck? Okay, I don't like you things just popping out of nowhere.
Gary! Yes! Gary! I got Gary! Are you proud of me, Mama?
I got a whole fish and I got Gary. Okay. I'm gonna cook me some whole fish. Good nutrient value. That's good. So that should give me food, like lots of food. Ooh, yeah. Eat, noob. Okay, I'm just gonna make that. I believe it's silicone rubber, but I don't know. Nope, not deployables. Tools. Silicone rubber. Okay. See, guys, I know what I'm doing here. I know what I'm doing. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Not deployables, Jesus. It wasn't equipment. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime, an essential survival tool for 2.5 million years. The survival knife has blah 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 kept me alive. That's all I needed now. And that just looks creepy as heck. Okay, hoop fish. Hadoop! I might as well. Since I don't have my sea glide. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Good job, me. Where's my life? There it is. There you is. I can't go over there because I believe it's irradiated. So once I get myself some lead, then I can do the things I need to do. But otherwise, I'm kind of screwed. I'm gonna make myself some filtered water with the bladderfish I got. I'm gonna cook. Wait a minute. Where's the? What? I thought I picked up a hoopfish. Did I drop it? Did I drop it? Fiber mesh. Okay, I guess I'll make two of those, because this is it's wanting me to do something, but I don't know what. Okay. Ooh, rat suit. Two fiber mesh and two lead. Okay, I'm on a lead hunt. Should I go out at this time? I mean, it's getting kind of dark. Oh, nothing's irradiated yet.
65%.
Because I see nothing's irradiated yet because the aurora hasn't blown up. Which I mean, it's I guess it's good. I hear ya. Oh, if it explodes at nighttime, that's gonna be the freaking best. Huh. Okay, this isn't where I'm normally used to being, but I'm used to being like over there. Like that. Focus on the game that I'm playing, please. Duke. Is that better? I think that's better.
I might as well just turn off these lights because they're freaking distracting the camera so much.
Okay. I'm gonna be playing this for a good amount of time, so don't you go anywhere. I might just cut out like some parts. Okay, that's good. Now I need some FUD. FUD is good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's do some more. Yeah, don't go this way. Because that's where the radiation is. Whoop-dee-doo. Oh, that's a flock of... that's a flock of boomerangs. Or school, I should say. Not flock. Come here, you stupid paper! I will kill you. I will kill you if I must. Whoa, I just heard a bat bladderfish. Ooh, nice.
10 seconds of oxygen.
I wonder if you can scan those birds. Good job, Vladdy. Okay, boomerang. Hey, I thought I got you. Okay, maybe not. Ooh, Gary Fish.
No. Get in there!
You guys do not know how scary freaking life is. Protein-rich eyeballs, small bones, add texture. Cooked bladderfish. Spongy. Gristly. Thankfully odorless. Floral flavor, but very little of it.
Ooh.
guys, I'm just gonna watch the aurora explode, because it's fun watching it explode. Wonder what those things are. That's not supposed to happen. Oh well, by the way, guys, this game is still in development, so if there's any bugs that you see... Oh my god.
Do I seriously have to turn off all the lights? I don't wanna. I really don't wanna.
Well, I'm sorry for you guys at nighttime because you can't see crap. And can I get a boomerang? I will go for a bladderfish. Or salt, because I really need salt. That's quartz. Don't need quartz right now. Oh yeah, guys. There's stuff in my life pod already, but I'm only gonna use that stuff in emergencies, like if I'm literally about to starve to death, or if I'm literally about to die of thirst. Boomerang, yeah! Yeah, boomerang! Yeah! Okay, and then these things. No, thanks. I don't like
seismic readings suggest a point of detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state.
Ooh.
18 minus 10, 9, 8, 7,
6,
5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, isn't that cool as heck? I just find that fascinating. Okay, what was that? That was amazing. Wasn't it? Oh my god. That's so cool. I guess, I don't know what the floaters are actually used for. I'm guessing nothing, but could be something. Oh, that's pretty good. Life cycle unknown. Yeah. Oh, I love how it just kind of flops. Okay, the life pod moved. Now it's literally silver. Don't need silver right now. But but it's good to have it. It's good to have it. It's great to have it. I want a scanner. I know what I want. I want a scanner and I need a rad suit. Nope. What the heck? No. That's right. Freaking no damage taken. Except for him. He was the one who took the damage. I guess I'll do that. I was pressing the wrong button. I do that all the time. I'm professional. Not at all. Okay, boop, 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 boop. Okay, I saw them. Equipment. Nope. Scanner. Okay, I need a battery. I can make a battery, right? Yeah, I can make a battery. Nice. Okay. Now tools. Scanner, baby. Yeah. Alien biological data. That's cool. That's pretty neat. Okay, I'm just gonna scan this. Writing weed. And then there's a blue palm. Okie dokie. Yes, these guys who like to fart. Yeah, that's disgusting. But it's a gasopod. And it's not the most friendly thing. Well, it is pretty friendly. It just gets scared easily. Ew. I'm dying of death poisoning. Wow, I almost... Did you see how quickly my freaking... Holy cow. Okay, I have some new journal entries. Logs. Alien life forms. Fauna. Herbivores. Gasopod. A slow-moving life form capable of filling the water with poisonous and corrosive compound, capable of dissolving even synthetic fibers. Okay. Acid mushroom, a common spore-bearing fungi species with developed defense mechanisms. The flesh contains a highly acidic compound which leaches into the water if the outer skin is penetrated. Okay. No visuals for that. A common aquatic plant which thrives in shallower waters with high exposure to sunlight. Okay. And you saw what that was. There's not much to describe there. Whoa. It just farted again. Oh no. Am I gonna have to deal with this the entire time? Jeez. It's gonna suck. Yeah! Okay, I guess it just depends on where Because you are supposed to spawn in the, oh, Jesus. I'm dying very quickly. Supposed to, no, don't have any of that. But, aha, bleach. I have bleach. That's what I need. Okay. Nope, I need sustenance. Water. Disinfected water. Nice. Okay, I'll take one of those. And then right. Okay, I will. Nope, can't do that. I hate those gasopod things. Just so much danger. Nope, okay then. I'll just pick up my neutral block. Because it's pretty freaking important. Farted again! This is a horrible spot. This is a horrible spot. Man. Crap. Okay, well. Okay. Why can I scan that? Why is that scannable? Why are you scannable? I'm gonna break you down. I'm getting at it. Yes, lead! Oh, yay! Lead! Yes! Okay. Because water is so dangerous. Nope, that's copper. I don't need copper. Not now. Okie dokie. Jesus, he farted real close to me. Swim to the surface. I don't want to go into the stalker land. I might have to, though. Resources, electronics, I have a bit. Ooh. Ooh, crash fish I might not be able to get the crap. Oh, okay. Well, he's gonna stop farting all over me. Cause that's real freaking annoying. I don't like that. That's not fun. I want to have fun. And that is not fun, being farted on. Ooh. Nope, burn. Oh, yeah. No. Okay. 10. Okay, I'll get to the surface. Don't worry, people. It isn't like, okay, you got to zero, now you're done for. It gives you a little time to, you know, try to survive. Friggin', why though? Why? Why did it not give me that? And when those guys fart on me, I really regen health quick. Food, I need some water. Everything's already going haywire. Boop. No. Poop. Okay. What do I need? I need one more lead, that's what I need. Oh, I need so many things. Well, what you guys... Nope, I think I'll just stay in here. Because... that's probably the best thing. Okay. Well, I'm gonna just take that. Nope. Yeah. Okay. These unusual geologic structures often form around titanium and copper deposits and are distinct to this planet. Closer analysis reveals the scope around the metal has been hardened against erosion, but the mechanism remains unknown. Titanium and copper. And lead! Don't forget about lead! Lead is also a big part in this. Yeah, it is. And guys, strange enough, the A button isn't jump. The Y button is jump. Freaking Y. Get it? Y. The Y button is jump. Yeah, horrible puns. Okay, should I go hunting for fish? Should I? I guess I will. I don't know what to say to that. Okay, how could I go just make that sound? I'm gonna stay away from that. Sounds like it's scary night time. I guess I'll just flare the dirt my way up. Nope. You talking to me, boy? They're laughing at me, and I hate it. I think if we're gonna go over there, or anywhere, really, first, we're gonna have to go over, over here-ish, because there's three islands on this planet. There's one that the Aurora crashed into, so it's not much of an island anymore. There's a second one that floats on those floater things. And there's a third one over here that is a normal mountainous area, but I think that's about it. Okay. Well, anyways, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like down below. It helps me so much. And if you're new to the channel and you like my content, I would consider subscribing. So, anyways, dudes, hope you have enjoyed this video. Already said that. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.